Hudson Motorcycles. The place I was anally raped. 11 days they had my motorcycle. For 12,000 miles service. 11 days they gave me the runaround while they anally raped me. And charged me $100 more than what we'd originally agreed upon. Fuck you, Hudson. Fuck you. My motorcycle was to receive a 12,000 mile service and 2 free dyno runs. When I asked a worker there, Carl, if I may take photos or record my bike while it was on the dyno, Carl gave me a puzzled look and stated, "Well, no, because, I mean, it's in a room." I'm pretty sure Carl is retarded. Excuse me, developmentally disabled. Regardless of Carl's affliction, I have no proof as to whether my bike was ever on a dyno. Fuck you, Hudson Motorcycles. Fuck you. On day 8, upon seeing the look of disappointment on my face, Mark, the store manager, that's this douche, promised I would not get charged certain parts and services. On day 11, and time to pay came. I didn't say that. That didn't even sound like something I would say. Said the douche. Fuck you, douche. We must learn more about our vehicle, so that we never again have to depend on a douche or a retard. So that we prevent ever being annually raped again. Moral of the story is, don't ever take your bike to Hudson Motorcycles for shit. And don't do math. Math is just bad. Really. Trust me. This has been a public service announcement. And Psych Mysteries. And fuck you, Hudson Motorcycles.